This kid.
You had fun making this movie.
Oh, there we go. It was hard.
What was so challenging?
Every day I was trying. Every day. You know, Laurie Strode is a broken human. And inhabiting that broken human. There was no screening. There was nothing. Nothing. No, and no one involved with that original movie had a clue. Everybody was making a little low-budget slasher movie, exploitation movie, as a way to kind of learn about making movies. Nobody knew. Nobody. You know, Laurie Strode is a broken person because of the acts of violence perpetrated against her on October 31st, 1970. And I carried the responsibility of representing that trauma that every human being who suffered that kind of trauma carries. And I needed to do it honestly. And so in order to do it honestly, I had to feel it. And in order to feel it, I had to get very sad and very scared. And it was incredibly difficult. Oh, I used to. No, we do our thing, but my kids are all grown. They're here somewhere. I'll see them at some point. And, of course, my husband's here. Everybody's here. It's family movie night.
Absolutely. Speaking of family,
and then you think he's going to get away.
What's the secret?
Don't leave.
Last question. Big milestone coming up. Ask you this year, John Carpenter.
Yep.
What are your plans?